is perfect. This is perfect.
Got him.
Yeah, this is perfect. This is perfect. This is perfect.
Ah, fuck, why did I do that? Muscle memory is too strong.
This is perfect. perfect.
Weird collision. Hey, Isman, how's it going? I'm doing pretty good as well, thank you. By the way, being behind in Wild Canyon is perfectly fine. I can save time pretty much everywhere else. Hey, Zero. No quality options, really? Dang. I guess that's because there's more people streaming at the moment than earlier, so it's harder to get the resources they have. I think the way it works is they always give it, like, to the top percentage of currently streaming people, and if there are more people streaming at a time, which currently there are, obviously, than earlier, it's harder to get quality options. I think that's how it works. Nah, I didn't have viewers earlier either, and I had quality options, so I don't think that's it. I think it has to do with how many other people are streaming at the moment. How many times am I gonna get this piece today? This.
I found him.
These wild canyons are pretty good. Oh boy. What the fuck happened on this one in my PB? Dude, That must have been like 15 seconds or something. Stop some spiral upper ring. Dude, running against a like 15 second split is rough.
Not too bad. This is perfect. This is perfect.
Hey, Tolerus, how's it going? For a second, I didn't even know where this piece was.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Nice box peek. Good death piece though. Just need to grab it.
I found him. Not too bad.
Okay, that's not a terrible Wild Canyon segment. Even though I died twice, but that's fine. Ooh. That's a problem. Okay. Oh, it's going. Can't complain. This garbage layout still save time.
Yeah, this is perfect.
It's close to more left.
This is perfect.
It's closer.
I made a mistake. I just made a double mistake. This piece is super rare. And I just got shit RNG. Yeah, checking for Ghost Pumpkin's necklace there was not a good decision. Probably cost me. Hello? Excuse me?
I found him.
Checking for Ghost Pumpkin's necklace there probably cost me like 10 seconds.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Fucking. Fucking tragic, dude. Kinda wanna reset now.
This is perfect.
I'm not sure if that rocket was a good decision. Might have been faster to just glide over.
I found him. Yeah, this is perfect.
Laughing Pumpkin. This is a pretty terrible piece because it's... Actually, it's not that bad. Okay, in that case it was pretty good. But I always found this piece waste time because it's quite far away from hints. But not really, now that I think of it. I think I've just always taken the wrong hint. Fuck. Fuck. Fucking three-faced ghost. Fucking metal bars. This level is not cooperating with me right now. Oh, maybe it does. I'll take that.
Is perfect.
Okay, that was actually pretty nice. If it would have been the other one, I would have been mad.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Thank you. Hopefully I start saving some time now. Or keep on saving time, rather. Grab the piece. Oh my fucking god. Might still save time. Yeah. Dude, nice.
Yeah, this is perfect. This is perfect.
That's the saddest thing I've ever seen.
I found him.
The fuck? So happy when this level is over and I don't have to jump over metal bars anymore. Usually I like Pumpkin Hill, but this is kind of painful.
I found him.
Oh my god. No! Well, if that's not a gold.
This is perfect.
Fucking metal bar jump master. If only I did that the entire rest of the time in this level. This Pumpkin Hill segment was something. I don't know what it was, but it was certainly something.
It's closer.
Jumped way too late. Actually, I could have clipped from there, from down there.
I found him.
Would have been quite a bit faster if I clipped down there. But I'm also not sure exactly how the camera and stuff behaves if you clip from there. So I might have ended up, would have ended up doing something wrong and wasting time. Bad angle. Fucking moving pieces.
Yeah, this is perfect.
I forgot to check for pieces. Same layout as before. Ghost path next. Almost. Thank you.
is perfect.
I don't usually get that one as free piece. It's like very uncommon for me. Because usually I either don't get it or I don't look for it. It's like a piece that I tend to forget checking. Dude, that was sweet. Oh my god. Ghost path. Dude, these aquatic mines are really good.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Kinda makes up for my terrible pumpkin hills. Peace.
is perfect. Stage. It's closer.
Please. Got lucky there.
Yeah, this is perfect. This is perfect. This is perfect.
It's close to your left. Ah.
Yeah, this is perfect. Two more left. is perfect. Stage. This is perfect.
Okay, nice. I think I saved like almost 2 minutes in this aquatic mine segment. Please don't do this again. Please, I'm begging you. This game is terrible. Why? 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 Why is this happening? This game is terrible. Oh my god.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Why?
It's over.
Why?
It's over. It's closer. One more left.
Oh, That execution was beautiful though. Like, from second to third piece, that was so good.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Only I got good RNG. Fucking nape of the neck. Unbelievable how much time I wasted to death strats not working in these first three splits. I don't see shit. This game is so fucking bad! Jesus Christ.
It's over. It's over. It's closer.
Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Speedrunning was a mistake. That was only 5 death chambers, it felt like 50. Oh wow. Rare piece. That was actually good.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Whatever. Wonder if could have been faster to go back to red there and clip out, but I don't think so. Dude.
Is perfect.
I deserve that after what the game has done to me.
This is perfect. This is perfect.
Fucking saucy green room piece.
Yes.
If I get a death piece, now I'm gonna cry. Okay. Almost, though. Oh, fuck, I'm stupid. Do I want to gamble? No, let's not gamble for now. Yeah, good choice. So if I saved some time again, that would be really cool. Oh, look at that. That possible time save, holy shit.
Yeah, this is perfect.
No. Oh.
That's
sketch.
Perfect. is perfect. Stage.
My thumb slipped off or something, I don't fucking know. Either way, something went terribly wrong there. But I'm glad I could save myself somehow. Please. Please! Thanks. I forgot to check free pieces. I was too busy yelling at the game. I'm honestly so glad I had bad meteor hurts in my PB for huge parts. At least, so that I should save time there on average.
It's over.
horrible piece. Treasure chest protected by a scorpion. Pain.
This is perfect.
I got confused for a second because I thought I had to get a second piece.
It's closer.
Where is it? Okay.
I found him. Yeah, this is perfect.
Knuckles. Why? This game is killing me, dude. But okay, I got the 1 minute lead going into Meteor Herd,
yeah,
that's pretty good. I think that's a pretty good basis.
This is perfect.
We good.
This is perfect. Yeah, this is perfect. Stage select. This is perfect. I found him. Yeah, this is perfect. perfect. This is perfect. I found him. Yeah, this is perfect. I found him. Yeah,
this free piece barely even saved any time. How did I put up with this level so much?
Yeah, this is perfect.
Oh my fucking god.
Okay, it's closer. One more left.
At least I got the right steel drilling tower.
Yeah!
closer.
I found him. Yeah, this is perfect. I found him. Yeah, this is perfect.
Yo, Ray. How was the stream?
This is perfect. It's close to more left. I found him.
Lol, nice. When did you learn CGS?
Yeah, this is perfect.
Ah, I see. That's pretty cool.
It's closer. I found him. Yeah, this is perfect.
Closer, I mean, CGS is pretty tricky. That's a weird piece layout. I don't think I ever got dig into the small meteorite coming from the top. But yo, that's a nice PB.